pack of Jackrabbits must stick together. They've done that on and off the floor throughout this eight-day road trip, and it spanned three time zones, and it ends tonight in a sold-out Pinnacle Bank Arena. Welcome to Lincoln, as 3-1 South Dakota State meets the 0-2 Cornhuskers of Nebraska. Mid-right post, Douglas Wilson, double team, back to the bucket. Two left-hand dribbles, now he spins baseline right, reverse layup, drops in for two. Bay Green, the junior out of Denver, up top, Mack for three, and he got it. Have double-digit leads in each of its first two games in the first half and lost both. Wilson on the right block, the right-hander drops in. That'll end a long drought for SDSU up top. It is Kevin Cross who just checked in. Wing left, three on the way, no good by Cam Mack. Offensive rebound amid two Jackrabbits by Deshaun Burke Jr. Up top, Hanif Cheatham. He'll drive lane right to the block. Left-handed layup off the window, good for two. The bucket counts at a foul. Brandon Key, one right-hand dribble. Wilson, two to shoot, step back, wing right, 18-footer. Good for Douglas Wilson. 10:45 first half. Kevin Cross Jr. left corner swishes a three over Matt Dettlinger. All scorers. Green right side guarded by Wilson. 15 to shoot. Thorbjørn Narsen, an open three, and the lefty hit it. Corner, a jab step. One left-hand dribble. Right corner, Arians for three. Good over the outstretched arm of Thorbjørn Narsen from the Winnebago, Nebraska native. Driving is Mack, the kick out tapped away. Buchanan will race it down past Samari Curtis, lean into him, right-handed layup with English off the window for two, and a foul on Curtis. He'll take it across the lane. Jump pass out top, Winget, contested three, around and out. Offensive rebound, Douglas Wilson, and the right-hand hook good on the putbacks. The energetic point guard out of Austin, Texas. Driving lane left on the baseline, and a left-hand layup by Noah Friedel kisses in for two. It's no good, and Dettlinger clears the board for SDSU off to Brandon Key. Front court, top of the key, free throw line, in the lane, right-hander on the rim and in for two. Head of the lane, lane left, spinning down the lane. Brandon Key drops in an eight-footer. He has 10. Corner Winget, fake of a triple, Shireman high right, looks left. Two left-hand dribbles, maintains the dribble behind the back, down the lane, right-hand scoop off glass, good for two. Key to the free throw line, right corner, Shireman the triple. Off the back of the iron, oh board by Douglas Wilson, right-hander drops in for two. Rebounded by Alex Arians, left block. Key, wing right to Winget, a pump fake, now a lob, right block, Dettlinger, one dribble, turnaround, left-hand hook for two. Yeah. Key the other way for South Dakota State off the defensive rebound. The trailer Arians right wing, and the three is good for the Southpaw. To Winget. He'll hand to Brandon Key, head of the circle. Arians on the curl, all the way to the rim. The right hand scoop off glass for two. A ball screen from Dettlinger to the free throw line. No look pass left wing, Winget for three, and David Winget hits from deep. Bench. Key looking inside, instead up top, Winget, the lob to Wilson, feeds Dettlinger, right block for a two-hand dunk. Shot clock at 10, instead swings to Burke Jr. He'll drive lane right past Arians, and Douglas Wilson swats it into the second row of the baseline. Go. Rebounded by Friedel, front court, left corner, Buchanan, the three is strong. O-board, right block, Douglas Wilson, put back using glass for two. 87-65, Nebraska, 2:30 remains. Trey Buchanan, right-hand dribble in the lane, the right-hand floater good. First time Trey Buchanan has been in double figures in his South Dakota State career. Backs down 19, Buchanan on the curl to the rack, right-hand scoop shot in for two off glass. Nebraska, dominant first half, and hangs on to defeat South Dakota State in Lincoln tonight. Final score from Pinnacle Bank Arena, Huskers 90, Jackrabbits 73.